Hey guys, welcome to Farming Simulator episode 17. Thanks for watching. Anyways, the last episode I left you off on I was doing a mission on field 27. Since then, that's finished harvest. I brought the equipment over. So I'm gonna get this guy started because this field here is soybeans, the rest of it's wheat. I seem to remember that we have a great demand for wheat, actually, so I'm going to check that out quick also. Pretty good price. A lot of red here, don't like seeing that. Wish it would tell me how long the great demand was for. Anyways, one question I had, actually got answered, was the question of if I do a mission while this guy is harvesting, doing his thing, when he gets full, is he gonna stop? And it turns out the answer is yes. Once he's full, he'll stop and then wait for you to finish that field and whatever, so that's a good thing. Okay, what else do we got to do here? This guy is almost done. Let's get this guy. How compacted this thing is. 90%. Gotta go clean it up a little bit. And where am I going here? Yeah, that's one thing you gotta watch for on these silos is they like to leak out a little bit. I'm gonna take the skid steer and get it back. Let's see here. What would we like to plant in this big field? Let's see. We already got a bunch of wheat. We might be getting rid of that and. Also, I know that if I plant barley, that's a trailer load for this field, plus some. Methinks I'm going to plant canola. Yeah, I'll plant canola on this. Haven't done that in a while. Oh. Hit the wrong button. Just in time for this guy to finish. Drive him back to the other farm. So, how is everybody doing today? I like to see I'm doing fairly decent. The last few weeks, I've actually been feeling the crunch at school. Had a lot of big projects I gotta be doing, and I kind of put them off until too late. So, we have all that stress going. Must be where the great demand is. It's like a big halo there. That's kind of neat. Didn't really do too much off screen here this time. I don't want it to get the same harvest on video. I did say I was kind of planning on making a little bit of money here. Selling something, probably selling wheat, but like I said, I don't know. I might have to wait for a better price at the train station. I know I'm going to fill up my silo. I was kind of planning on now I was going to fill up my train station too. So, depending on the amount of money that we get, I'm thinking about buying another field. And or probably more likely a new tractor, because these... Even this blue one, now the red one that's over there, that one's over $1,000 a day for maintenance. That's just way too expensive. Oh, I almost made it through. That guy's still working. Let's get out of here. Go say hi to the chickens. Pick up eggs. I experience, I've never seen chickens just lay eggs all over the place. I mean, every once in a while you might see some, but the place where I used to work, actually doing fiberglassing, the guy had some chickens, and they mainly like to live in, or lay their eggs in their thing here. All have like a little milk crate, like a plastic crate or whatever. And they're all lined up all through there. But most of the chickens like to lay their eggs out in either one or two of them. Which is kind of weird, but it made it easy because you didn't really have to look for them that hard. Another thing I found was that I can actually pull around and even operate the forge wagon with this semi here. That's kind of cheating. I might pull around from point A to point B, but as far as running it, I'm just going to use a tractor for that. Hurry up. That's about all she wrote, all that had in it. I don't know why he's missing all that. I think I'm gonna have to help her. Diaz completed their task. Something tells me that you were lying. You are lying. Why did you do that? That's not nice of you. Anyways, as I was saying, I'm probably going to bring down the other red tractor. Pick up the straw. The last couple harvests that I've actually done, I just, well, yeah, I'll say like the last two or whatever, other than this one, one thing I sold was the straw. I have to go down to the other farm too and grab my fuel tanker. Because someone was dumb and ran out of fuel one time. Probably take one of the trucks and run down and get that though, not this thing. Thing is kinda slow. Here it is. Oh, I bet you that big field, now that I think about it, probably needs to be plowed. Yep. We got to replow field 27 and 12 and 15. Wow. Didn't see that coming. Means 14 probably, is probably going to have to get plowed too. Huh. Bet there's not much here to pick up. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, getting rid of the fertilization. Actually, want to see here now. If I did, I didn't do much. Of course, I would hit that. This guy off. Come on, you can do it. Make sure he's throwing out straw. Oh, I said make sure he's throwing out straw. Oh, he did a little bit. I bet you I just changed it back over. Good enough. He's working. Like his last pass, maybe. Actually, I'm going to hop on this again. Looks like 14 doesn't have to be... Oh, I got that turned off. Yep, 14 has to be plowed too. So all my fields have to be plowed. I thought that I did the big one fairly recently, but... Guess not. If you get done with that pass, guess what you're doing, buddy? Yeah, that's right, you're gonna be put on plowing duty. So yeah, with all my fields, at least a majority of them producing straw. I know that wheat produces a little bit more straw, but I had the big field over there in barley. I made about 13,000-14,000 for one harvest. Selling straight straw, I don't think that was too bad in my opinion. He's just going through again. Yeah, he is. Just to make it look pretty. Before I bring the cedar down here, I want to go and fill it up because I got all the seed just sitting there by the shop. I got one bag of fertilizer here, so I'm going to have to buy some more of that too. This guy almost needs a front weight on him. I kicked that front around a little bit. Let's take this guy. Kind of curious for what we have for soybeans. This looks kind of cool, and he has empty note that trailer. Let's see what we got here. Got 69,000 soybeans. And of course, the price is down, except for the Maplefield mill, but it's going down. So we got a pretty good stockpile of grain, actually. I almost have to put canola down because I'm running out of room. And then it wouldn't be bad to do all the fields down here in either barley or soybeans again. I could probably fit it all in. I'm still thinking about selling that wheat. Have a great demand for it. On the other hand, as soon as I take the first trailer load in, the price is going to go down. That's what I missed about 15. It's just as long as you get all the grain in within the hour, the price didn't go down. I think I should probably get a pressure washer too. Some of these things here need a bath. Like that combine is filthy, this trailer's filthy. I know that when you drive through the grass, kind of cleans your tires off a little bit. That's the main thing that's dirty on this truck, but 90% of this truck and trailer's work here is field work, and if not, running on the road. This guy is empty. Top. Oh, that guy's almost done. Top back in here. Make a little bit of money inside. And again, if I do sell some wheat, who knows? Maybe I can put corn in some of these fields. Being that it's all tilled up, I gotta go over it anyways with a cultivator or something. It feels like this, so it's all plowed. I might as well put corn in it. It's one last step. So another thing I always did on 15 is as soon as I bought a field, because it's always barren, first thing I ever put on there usually was either corn or potatoes or something, sugar beets, just because it saved me time, because I didn't have to actually plow it. The first time was like free. I think when I fill this trailer up, I'll probably sell a load of wheat and see where I sit. See if I feel like selling another trailer or not. I'll probably just pull that straight from the silo then. So I believe that those silos can hold 100,000 grain of each type of grain. Except for like potatoes, I think, and sugar beets and wood chips. Got my bucket stuck. There it is. Got 1600 for that harvest income. That was more than last time. Last time when I, like I said, I had 14,000 in income, I was making about 1400 in income per trailer load, so draw selling for a pretty good price. How you doing there? Oh, I just missed it. Couldn't see inside. Also thinking about getting some sheep soon too. Just because I see how much a pallet of wool is going for, and all you really need for that is grass. Already have everything for them. I didn't think I was gonna pick up that whole thing. So I believe that guy should be done seeding by now. I don't remember seeing a message, but maybe I'll bring him down here, or I don't know, depending on. I'll probably wait to see what I'm gonna do with these two smaller fields here. The bigger field number 12 over there, my right side. Probably plant a regular crop. No, don't fill up my bucket. Because he would have, too. He's probably getting ready to empty out. Let's go do that now. Sadly, I'm driving the wheat. I'm waiting for him to turn around. Hope I'm not in his way again. It's like sometimes they do like a K turn. Other times they do like a big horseshoe. It's weird. Like the one I just seen was like a K turn. Oh yeah, he's getting full. I think with the soybeans, I had to unload the combine 3 or 4 times. So he'll be well into that field anyways. Hopefully the great demand is still going on. ...41% full as he sits. Stop, don't stop, don't stop. Yeah, I was about due for more seed anyways. Are you not filling up with seed anymore? Not full on anything. Not full on seed. Why are you not giving me more seed? Oops. Well, I can sit here and think about what you've done. I'm gonna go check to see who's done. Hey, this guy. Ooh, just finished with an even 3,500. Oh, just got a little bumpy in there. And now we're on the last field here. Let's get back in this guy. I think I'm gonna make him weed the field too, so I can keep the blue guy in cultivating. Even though it might be better for the cow tractor to do it. Also thinking about resetting the arms here, and then wherever the forks are. I'm gonna try to pick up those seed bags and throw them on the cedar. If that makes a difference for whatever reason. It's like he's almost done plowing. Oh wow, we got 1,700 for that income. Straw's going up, it seems. That was like extra worth it, in my opinion, to pick it up. Another thing I could probably start thinking about is getting back our quicker picker bale picker upper after I sold it to get that cedar. Not really hurting yet. I mean, then again, I gotta make a bunch more mixed rations for him. So just something to kind of think about. Start bailing again, maybe. I don't think we really need the wrapper anymore as soon as I convert that big pile to silage. Which I'm pretty confident that we have plenty of time to work those details out, so. There we go, that's good enough for this field. I do notice a difference in like the speed between shutting it off and picking it up. The pickup. At least for starting out. just gonna go until this guy gets full. Percent, 89, 90. 13 liters of fuel, we're almost running out. And we're full with this. Just in time, because it looks like he's almost done with that. Go and clean up his ends for him. Well, the combine has a full grain tank. This guy working. Yeah, it says he's done plowing too. Perfect. Next one, I want it. This guy's at 49% full as it sits. This past weekend, we've gotten some snow around here. It's like December 4th. Actually, it's December 5th. I think December 3rd, we actually, is the first time we got snow. Yep, that, and the semester's coming to the end. Should be doing homework right now, but I'm so burnt out that I just decided to do this instead. Let's see here. This guy changed his mind yet? Nope. Let the seed in. Now we're messing everything up. He's on 19 liters. Well, this tractor's not hooking pause either. I can kind of see that one. that the inside tire on the left-hand side is kind of trying to spin faster. Just a hair. That last little bit. There we go. Put it down again. And that field's plowed. Your worker. This guy's at 70%. Kind of wish I had another tractor down here, but waiting to see if I'm going to buy a corn seeder or not. If I had the other tractor on here, I'd be picking up the straw right now. Ooh, this guy's almost out on field too. Perfect job for this guy. Okay, you got a speedometer in the center there, but no indication of how fast you're going. But I guess they did that because you don't know if you're in miles per hour or kilometers. I always forget which road to turn on. So you should end up turning on this road, turn on this one, and go back one. And then it's still not right. Let's cut off that car. Oh, don't get stuck. Boy, can I even pick that up from here? There we go. It's all our back. Get a mound of poop there. Maybe I'll take and sell it at the biogas plant since we've been weeding. Combine has a full grain tank. Helper A has completed its task. was helper A? I hope that wasn't a plow. There's no way that he's done yet. So much quieter in this cab. Knew that was going to happen. No, he's still going. Oh, that was the leader guy. So the first guy that gets his drink is going to be the combine. Just because I hopped in the truck again. Just because I want to keep him going. Oops. Gotta get closer to him. Not really sure how much fuel it's gonna take, but hey, I figure I'm gonna use this combine for a while, so. But yet, I wanna save some fuel for all the other tractors. I'll give him about a half a tank. There we go. Oh wow, we still have a lot of fuel left in here. All the times I filled up the tractors, I only filled it up once and. Wow. I'll park them right there for now. Well, that guy's only down to 8. And here's the guy that we're looking for. To let the boom out, but no, I had to stop the worker. Should hire this worker now that he's kind of somewhat empty. Gotta hurry up and catch back up with him. That way he can. Still harvest and empty at the same time. Trailer is 80% full. Ninety-two percent full. So I think we're gonna pick up this whole, these two fields and with this trailer. This guy up. This guy here, lately I haven't been giving him more than 50 liters at any time. Just because I know I'm going to be getting rid of them soon. So I think I'm going to call it here for an episode. And I know it's been one of my longer ones. I'm probably going to start an episode right after this. So hey, catch you the next episode and you won't be missing much. This has been SavvyAlloy playing Farming Simulator 17. I believe this is episode 23, but don't quote me on it. Bye for now.